I really don't know who the fuck is this girl, but she is actually racist as fuck.
We'll always be a Giga Chat.